Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Another video on Redmi Note 8 Pro. This is a global variant, the EU version. GUXM's 64 GB, and I managed to root this device with Magis 19.2. Okay, let's play PS2 game. Wait, where's my game to go? Where's the game to go? Come on, game to go. Hold on. Okay, my setting. Graphic at 2x PS2. Enable default, auto enable default. Audio default, system 3.1.3. Okay, I will be testing 2 God of War 1 and God of War 2. Let's start over here. That's a bit drop there. At 1x PS2, the FPS are 60. Thank you. happening here. Five just now. Drop 25. 30. Drop. During the cutscene, it drops.
You made it. You made it. Except, yeah.
55. Slow down. 40 plus. Around 50. 40 to 50. Add 3x here. How about here? 50. 50 frames. 60. Oh. How about here? Plus. Almost 60 or so. Wow, that's 3 times. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 3x. Why, yeah. But drop on 3x. But God of War 1 on 3x. Yeah. Drop 40 plus. Now, 40. Good. 40. Now, God of War 1. At 40. Right. Run at 3x, got a 4-1. Got a 4-2, no problem. Set it back to 2 times PS2. No problem. 52 frames. Inconsistent. Some part of the game very slow, some part faster. You got a War 2, no problem at 3x. Look at that.
Why do you aid me,
Kratos?
Zeus must be stopped, Kratos.
The story of revenge
has been told before.
Very sharp.
You know of the mighty titan Kronos. So fearful was Kronos of the Oracle's prediction that his own children would rise against him, that he decided to imprison all in his belly. Rhea stood by and watched as her children were devoured one by one. But when the time came for the last of her children to be eaten, she was unable to bear another such loss, and devised a trick to save the baby Zeus. Rhea commanded the eagle to see it and sail away. He was taken to an island far beyond the watchful eyes of Cronos.
Of thee. I don't want to block the speaker. That's why I put it a bit further. Speaker. Yes.
For in sparing Zeus, we allowed him to return to us with vengeance in his heart. He betrayed.
And the problem is with this emulator. Not fully optimized for MTK device. Some games are slow, some are faster. Graphic at 3x. The best are at 2x and 1x. Maybe on December this Redmi Note 8 Pro will receive the MIUI 11 update. Yes, update. No. Root with Magis 19.2. Okay, that's all. And the Gcam, this is the Gcam, only the video was closed. No problem. Okay, that's it. And once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.